Why do we put soundtracks in movies when real life has the strongest soundtrack there is? You know, sometimes I complain that everyone hates me, and then other times I just think, fuck, I can't even blame them, you know? Like, I'm supposed to meet my dad, I'm late, fine, I failed, I get it, I'm a failure, it's fine. And then I go into a store, they look at me like I'm a fucking weirdo. Have you never had a bad day? How are you, ma'am? Like, I'm about to steal something. I said, how are you? Like, you know why they ask you questions? It's to maintain control of the situation. That's when cops ask you questions. Where are you going to? Where are you coming from? They don't give a fuck. They want to see your nerves. They want to test you. They want to rile you up so they can control you. That's what they do. I know everything about all this. Don't try to fuck with me. I don't know. I guess I'll always be an outcast. I'll always walk alone. But maybe I deserve it, you know? What the fuck am I doing right now? Making a video on the side of the road. I don't understand this world. I feel like the whole day I've lived in a cage, in a car. If I get out of the car, people freak out, fine, whatever. Maybe I'm just someone who needs to move and shut the fuck up about everything and find a way to be happy, but I can't seem to do that, so here I am with a shitty haircut, you know? Bitches walk into a club and I do everything I can to be nice to you. I even see if you're with a dude. I didn't even make a stupid fucking joke because I thought that was your boyfriend. And still, you walk away and then you come back and talk shit to me in front of my haircut? Well, go fuck yourselves, you know? If you think I'm that much of a threat, then why would you fuck with me if I can steal your man that fast? I would never do it because I know what it's like to be cheated on. But, you know, I only have so much in me. There's only so far you can push a person before they snap. That's not a threat, it's just a joke. It's how I get through the day. To pretend to be this badass bitch online, I'm a boss ass bitch. Because in reality, I'm not. I'm just some fucking ass.